Yeah, well, that's by far the weirdest band I've ever seen.